Hello everyone, and welcome to another episode of Jigoku Kisetsuken, Sense of Seasons, that game. I'm using the webcam, so I hope you like that. So, while I was practicing for the next episode, I kind of unlocked this person. So, let's feature her. This person. I barely remember how to play Not Gonna Lie. I really like this game and the music. Oh jeez. It is hard, to be honest. It's a lot harder than it looks. Well, that was utter failure. Oh boy. I guess I realize that the bomb now is just, like, dodging, not really doing damage. If you can escape, I'm just doing horribly. And when I practiced, that was like beginning of like last week, so the music of this game is definitely like my favorite music in every game ever. So I'm gonna be certain to do another an anime series, and like it's gonna be like a way of life type style thing. Like I can do whatever I want. Like you can literally be a rock star if you want to in this game. But anyway, anime style. I'm just bad. Yeah. Hello, you. Tempting is not right. Have we a feeling of dreadful events about to happen? The event that will endanger balance greatly. You talk like that ragged druid I met long ago. And who might you be? That's none of your concern. Just answer me. Do you know anything about the Order of the Druid? Maybe. But you should ask more politely, you know? Just, I guess I'll have to make you talk by force, then. Dun 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 dun. I did it! Yay! Shoot harder! Oh god. This is tight. Save me. Oh. Okay. I guess. Alright. Yeah. I like how that there's that random dragon in the background. Like, where does this dragon even come from? It's so random. Oh, now I'm gonna die. I don't have any bombs. No, it's hit me with that ray of light. Just go right ahead. I feel like I should have died there, but I didn't. Please be doing something. I'm an accident. You aren't half bad, Jor. Or however you said that. But I really don't have time to play right now. Goodbye. Wait. Darn, she fled. Daughter of Jur? I must find her and learn what she knows.
Hi, cat. Meow.
Oh, I got a B on the boss. Yay.
Meow.
He probably wants some attention or some food or something. I don't know. Angel. This thing is actually a lot harder than it looks. I mean, I really didn't expect to die there. No. They're everywhere. And now with these people, I can just sit here. Rika and May, that's their name. Reminds me, I just started reading D and Angel. Oh, high score! Yes! Why did I get high score for that? I'm in, like, 4 spots in leaderboard, and 6th and 7th. Like, how's that even work? I mean, I guess I'm pretty good at easy mode. I only got to the 2nd level. I mean, like, how is that good? Oh, my cat walks out of my room. No wonder he came to bore me. Oh, and I can still keep you! That's awesome. Oh, I didn't get Max Power up there. I know. I always keep my hand on shift and just hold it down. Easy that way. No. You stay alive. No one's alive. No. Honestly, I'm more focused on dodging than beating this game. It's just a good button to press, you die. Ugh. Mech off! For those of you who don't know, Mech was definitely for cat, so I'm just being weird. Ooh, boss, what's your name? I know that my webcam is in, like, the top left? Yeah, because in this game, only the boss name's in the top left. Oh, I didn't read it! Are you looking for someone? Yes, I am. Here's you, an annoying girl in a kimono. No, I'm kidding. A girl in a kimono? Oh, yeah, she. You're not. I don't want to talk in that voice. Can you tell me which direction she went? No. What a jerk. What? Why? I'll tell you only if you play with me. Play. And she's a cat, too. Technically a furry, but, you know. My friends and I had a sleepover. Like, last night, we watched the cringiest video on the internet, of course, by the atheist theater. And, basically, it's called All the Single Furries. And it's absolutely horrifying and weird. Oh, I did it. Mom, are you proud of me? I just think the Academy and all them people. And they come up from behind me too, so I really gotta watch out for this one. Then she randomly spawns more. Oh, her name is Eiko Yumi. Yukimi. I was reading it. Oh, they didn't dodge. Yeah, Eiko Yukimi. Black bar! And there's like that little boss thing from earlier. That noise. She's really hard. There's like Hello Kitty in the background with totally Hello Kitty. How did I not die? How am I not dead? That was a headshot. Oh, it's so hard. Oh, I didn't die, no way. Ha, that was fun. Let's do it again sometime. She looks really happy and weird. Ugh, oh, I'm beat. Yeah, that makes sense. D, D, E, E, C, E, D. I'm not really good at this game, am I? The Cursed Girl. Oh, I must have unlocked her. It's about time I beat her anyway. Yes, the enemies are asteroids. I like the music. For, like, everything in this game. And it's that is really hard to do. I just realized they explode. Ah! Not the aliens, not the aliens. I practiced for this level. And they come in. Some of them you can kill, some of them you can't. No! I'm dead. Hi, Mom. Looks like, hi, Brian. From, yes, yes, yes. Oh, no, no, no. Oh, no, no, no. Oh, no. Me borrow these spaceships. That sounds like, Thor's biggest brother in some anime. Like, there's Nathan. Something. Something else. Anyway. This whole time, I'm only focused on dodging, not shooting. I just hold down the shoot button while dodging. Yes! Oh, this is Recut May again? Oh. Well, I got really far. Wow. I must be really good at this game. Well then. Huh. Guess we'll try out the key. Echo. A cheeky, an energetic girl who was robbed of her memory and emotions by yokai. Okay. Oh, and yokai are Japanese, like, demons, if you don't know. I'm sure you've heard of the Nintendo game Yokai Watch, so. Just. That. Chikaru, whatever that is. As a result of that, she gained some of its demonic traits in return.
How is that loving kitty face demonic?
Whoa! He's in fully ranged. Oh, this is really hard. But he's still. That's cool. This is interesting. Mortal Kombat. That was hurting here. I don't know what I'm saying. I feel like he would get range instead of, like, I don't know, power. Just power. Okay, so I cut myself when I wasn't holding. Okay, so this person is Jigoku, this weird looking dragon thing. Oh, this is gonna be really hard. Yeah, this is gonna be, like, near impossible. Unless I look far. Okay, so I made it possible for the character to do it too, but it's really freaking hard. I'm guessing this. Okay. It's only my first life, though. Am I just, like, really good at this game, or is it just, like... There's a lead- Whoa! Three big lasers! They don't shoot farther, that sucks. They have wider range, though. Much wider range. Anything that steps in front of me is insta-kill. That is so hard. What a wonderful day! Seems mental. Darn it, where'd she go? I must find her and make her tell me everything she knows. Are you looking for someone? Yes, I am. Who's an annoying girl in a kimono? A girl in a kimono? Nope, sorry. Darn, I'm so furious right now. I don't have this frustration. And I think I know how. Do you want to play with me? Yay, yeah, that's playing. The song came up really hard. How did I really powerful to make up for that rain? Button worked! I swear the button wasn't working. I'm not entirely sure though. Oh, it was working. Never mind. Just stupid. This is way too hard with her. Well, I got second. I mean, I still have a life left, so. Please! Nyan Cat. Nyan Cat FW! Oh, dear. I'm already dead. Oh, I died. Oh, I thought it was over.
Yes!
Aha, that was fun. Let's do it again sometime. Ugh, I'm exhausted. Robots. Ease. All around the board. How hard are the K's in this game? That's because it's a health shooter game. I really like the music in this game. Why do you make her kill her own kind? Ow. Ow. Wait, why am I suddenly in fifth?
Doesn't really make any sense, bruh.
Okay, so I'm gonna do something absolutely absurd, and I'm gonna go back to this girl. An immortal spirit akin to nature who is looking for the source of evil, which is disrupting the natural bounds she has sworn to protect. And you see this thing changing down there? We're gonna do the hardest mode possible. And if you saw the name, you know I'm gonna cry soon, probably. Okay. It's too ridiculous to hard at first. It'll probably get really hard someday, though. This is much harder. I'm already dead. I already had to use it. Hold on, Borg. Sorry. Right before the boss. I don't have another bomb. Oh, I still got it. Yeah, I am not taking that. They shoot this time. Might as well just get as much as possible. I still died. Well, I got better than last time still. I'm teenage now. Wait, I have a will filling. I do have will filling, but you haven't. I already read this.
You're a talk like that, Rekka, draw it out of my arm, shop, shut up.
Yeah, I see why they're called Bullet Hell Game. Oh, that was so hard. Oh, I thought I would apparently that's like one health in Pokemon. I've lived with that before several times. Or my opponent has. I'm not kidding. My luck. Okay. I'm not wanting to do that again. Well, I guess to get these guys, I have to beat them. I'm not sure how I'm ever gonna possibly get them, though. I guess Mizuru is my favorite character. Or my best character, anyway. I guess this is probably it, so see you all next time. Peace.